Do you wish you know how to make slime? Do you wish you had a squishy? Well, I'm gonna show you how to make both of them today. So we're gonna start with the slime. So all you need for this is let's make our own materials. And it depends if you want to add shaving cream to that to be fluffy. But basically all you need is shaving cream if you want it to be fluffy. Lucian. It's not a brand deal. Just some Elmer's school glue. Or at least that one's best. And some Tide. Or you can use Staflow. Or you can use Staflow and what's it called? Keep on forgetting. And Dorks and Water. I have a bunch of that stuff in here. That's right, guys, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway for I'll be doing a giveaway for Borax powder, a can of lotion, and some shaving cream. So please join this giveaway. So let's do how to make some. First, pour your Elmer's inside of a can. Add your shaving cream. Mix well. Then put your Tide in. Once the Tide is all mixed, you can add sparkles, colors. You can also add that when it's about to turn into slime, but I like that one. If your slime is tough, use some lotion. I actually prefer this one. Doesn't drive me crazy. Crazy, I meant. It's called Perfect. Purdy, I think. And then you get this. You can also add slime balls, and don't even laugh. Don't. Perfect. But basically, here you go. Here is some slime. Next, I'm going to show you how to make a squishy. Now, this is a regular squishy. So, this one I do not make. You can actually make these really cool ones, and they're not like actual squishies. They're more like, I don't know how to say it, but here we go. God, thank God my kitchen was pooping. Here you go. It's a nice squishy, it's really nice. So this first, take your sock, put rice into it, put a hairband around it, or you can just hot glue it. I'm not sure what you like to do. Then, you have your squishy after you cut off this, or you can just add some hair, and you can draw a face on it, do whatever you like. So that was a squishy and slime. You guys enjoy. And that was the video. See you guys later. Wrong outro. Actually, guys, comment about my outro. Don't know. now training.